I hope you're a safe driver.
Is this the fastest route?